Okay, I made a small boo-boo, that's okay. I died. I got squished. Don't worry about it. It was right at the beginning, too. And go! I like to take the right path, it's easier. And down again, let that thing fire. Down again. Oh god, they fired at the same time, that wasn't fair. And go! Oh yeah, down is still down when you want to do a spin dash. You know, when you're upside down. So, it's not like the controls are that much more different. It just feels weird because you're upside down. See, like in this part here, I got squished between the treadmill and the spikes. Oops. That's where I got squished. Don't worry. See, if I left that in, you would be like, oh, I don't want to see this again. Hit the spring, go to the right, then left, then back to the right again. And careful of ceiling. Keep going right. I'm just gonna flip the gravity again. Hey! Okay, stand on this side. Get it to move upward. And now you can jump up. Same thing with this one. But this one's a little more extreme. Woo! It's like a teeter-totter, except it breaks apart when it gets too steep. You know, I can't believe I played through this entire game in all day. I mean, through the whole game in one day. I mean, up to this point. I thought I was gonna do it in like 2 or 3 days because of the camera upload time and whatever. But, oh shoot. Yeah, definitely go in here on this thing. Down left. And there's another one. This time, if you jump over it, you'll die. I think. If I'm correct. No, I guess not. One of them, if you jump over, you die. So, in this case, I'm gonna go through. I mean, I'm gonna hit all of these, because I don't remember exactly, I guess. Lightning shield, very handy. Whoa, no, no, no. Whoa. And down. Look out, because it's another one of these dang things.